So today we're going to run some of these copper meatballs that a guy sent up to us. And these come in all different shapes and sizes, but they're from the inside of small electric motors. And the goal is to knock all the steel plates off and separate the steel from the copper. And we're going to start with a 2-inch screen on these, because some of these armatures have big solid steel rods through them that we need to knock off. They won't go through a 3/8 like that. So we're going to run them through a 2-inch first, knock all the copper and steel plates off, and then run them down through a 3/8 screen to fully liberate the copper from the steel. We've run the meatballs and armatures through the hammer mill at 2 inches, 2-inch screen gap, and we've liberated the armature shafts from the remaining copper and plates on those ones that we showed you earlier. And this is what the material looks like after it's gone through a 2-inch screen. So all the large steel has been pulled out of it. The copper's kind of wadded up in these wads, so we're going to run it through a 3/8 screen now. And we'll roll all these steel plates up into little balls, and they can be pulled out with a magnet, and all the copper will be liberated from the steel, and you can separate it easily. So here's a up-close look at some of those steel balls that come out of the 3/8 screen. You can see, here's a good example. They just roll up into little tiny steel balls. Some of the armatures, they line up with the slot and slide right through. But it all comes out pretty clean. There's not very much copper in there at all. And that's real typical right there of what those little steel plates come out looking like. And then over here is the copper. And it's all different size wires. I think that's mostly number 2. There may be a little bit of number 1 in there. That might be number 1. But it comes out really pretty clean. There's a little bit of paper and fluff and stuff that's around the stators, but and the armatures, but other than that, it's a real nice upgrade from just a copper meatball. So here are the results of our copper meatball test to the hammer mill. And we ran a total of 17 pounds of meatballs through. After we pulled the steel out with a magnet, we ended up with 12 pounds of clean steel, 5 pounds of clean copper, and so those are right around 30% copper by weight. So thanks for watching. Hope this was helpful to some of you guys. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks.